too long before poor collie get into a fish. There he is. I think we're slow in coming. A little bit of rain fell right enough, but there wasn't much. The water was going good. I complained there, and there I meant the water as well. A wee bit of a wind just starting to noise a wee bit. There's plenty of fish moving, but couldn't quite get where they were, what they were on. I've tried dries, I've tried buzzards. I got that one on a brown and brown barred rabbit. That's it. I like to try new things there again. Get away with a nice wee cup of coffee there and a chat. It's a nice place. Quite picturesque. Nice to walk around. Colours are nice that are there. His hand getting delved into it. Met this fella on the road round. Bit of a humorist. Walking round to get some of that wee bit of the breeze at the bottom, you know. Hadn't done much at all, so it was well worth the wee walk. Had her 6 hours. I got my fish, they did their catch and release. Not a lot, but now it's time I'll just weigh my fish in. I got my 3 to weigh in, that was the main thing. It was quite slow today. In 6 hours they done fairly quick, mind you. That's the weighing in station. then report to James and William there for catch. Now it's all time to go home once more. Spent a pleasant 6 hours down at the fishery. The fish were rising fairly regular all through the day, right enough. But during the 6 hours that we were there, I got one in a rabbit, two in the dry. So I ended up with three, which I took home. Collie, he put back three. Hands, he put back five. Again, he was well out the road of me, so I couldn't get filming them. I'm just trying it. But, yeah, a pleasant day. The fish still haven't recovered fully from the hot spell that we had. They're still kind of lethargic.